Students, let us find out answers for questions in page number 25. Question number 1. Why do HCl, HNO3, etc. so acidic characters in aqueous solutions while solutions of compounds like alcohol and glucose do not show acidic character? Answer. Dilute HNO3, HCl can show acidic character because they have replaceable hydrogen atoms, H atoms, to give H+ ions in aqueous solution. But the compounds like alcohol, ethanol, CH3CH2OH, and glucose cannot be ionized to give H+ ions in aqueous solution. So they cannot show acidic behavior. Question number 2. Why does an aqueous solution of an acid conduct electricity? Answer. Aqueous solution of an acid conducts electricity because in aqueous solution the acids get ionized to give H+ ions, and the corresponding anions which conduct the electricity. For example, HCl gives H+ and Cl- ion in water. Question number 3. Why does dry HCl gas not change the color of the dry litmus paper? Answer. In dry HCl gas, ionization is not possible. So, H+ ions cannot be produced. Therefore, due to lack of H+ ions, it cannot change the color of dry litmus paper. Question number 4. While diluting an acid, why is it recommended that the acid should be added to water and not water to the acid? Answer. We know that mixing of acid in water is highly exothermic. If we mix the water in acid, the acid cannot absorb the released heat and it may be splashed and may break the vessel. But if we add acid in water slowly, then the released heat can be absorbed by water as water has high specific heat. Question number 5. How is the concentration of hydronium ions affected when the solution of an acid is diluted? Answer. On addition of an acid, the volume of the solution increases and the concentration of H3O+ ion per unit volume decreases. Question number 6. How is the concentration of hydroxide ions affected when excess base is dissolved in a solution of sodium hydroxide? Answer. When excess amount of sodium hydroxide is dissolved in a solution, then per unit volume, the OH- ion concentration increases and the basic strength increases. Page number 32, question number 5. Write word equations and then balance equations for the reaction taking place when A. Dilute sulfuric acid reacts with zinc granules. B. Dilute sulfuric acid reacts with magnesium ribbon. C. Dilute sulfuric acid reacts with aluminium powder. D. Dilute hydrochloric acid reacts with iron fillings. Answer. Word equation and the balance equation for the reactions are A. Zinc in word plus sulfuric acid word gives zinc sulfate plus hydrogen. Balanced equation. Zn solid state plus H2SO4 aqueous gives ZnSO4 aqueous plus H2 gas. B. Magnesium plus hydrochloric acid gives magnesium chloride plus hydrogen. Balanced equation. Mg solid state plus 2HCl aqueous gives MgCl2 aqueous plus H2 gas. C. Aluminium plus sulfuric acid gives aluminium sulfate plus hydrogen. Balanced equation. 2Al plus 3H2SO4 gives Al2SO4 thrice plus 3H2, indicate the physical state. Iron plus hydrochloric acid gives ferrous chloride plus hydrogen. balanced equation Fe plus 2HCl gives FeCl2 plus H2. Indicate the physical state. Page number 34 questions. Question number 6. Compounds such as alcohols and glucose also contain hydrogen but are not categorized as acids. Describe an activity to prove it. Answer. The alcohol and glucose contain hydrogen in their structure, but these are not replaceable as H plus ions in aqueous solutions. This can be proved by passing electric current through aqueous solution of these compounds. We will observe that the current will not be passed through these solutions due to lack of ions. Question number 7. Why does distilled water not conduct electricity whereas rain water does? We know that distilled water is salt free. It means it does not have any electrolyte to give ions, so it cannot conduct electricity. But in rain water, various acids are present which give ions by dissociating, and therefore they can conduct electricity. Question number 8. Why do acids not show acidic behavior in the absence of water? Answer. When acids are dissolved in water, they get dissociated into ions. But in the absence of water, they cannot be dissociated to give H plus ions. Therefore, they cannot show acidic behavior.